I got Matt there. I can say two over here, two down this end. I'll have Dylan. Who's coming down this end? Charlie. There's Dylan. Dylan, you got this one. Then I got Charlie. And then I got Mark there. Scott, you got me down there, buddy? All right, then you and Mark are right there. Perfect. And Matt's there. Charlie's going up to the corner. That'll be good, just in case. All right, track is open. The marshals are in place. Let my guys check in. Alright, here comes. Perfect. Hey, what are you doing, Rob? Did you do something wrong? You gotta sit in the corner? Watch that trick. Stay a little wide on that. Perfect. Alright, gentlemen. Let's line them up. Track is closed. Excuse me, Horton on hold. Mike Bright gonna go P2. Roth P3. Horton, Bright, Roth, McGovern, Libby, Roth. All right, gentlemen. I got the marshals. Charlie, you good?
Yep, perfect.
About how it's gonna work. Yeah, he'll do it himself. Trust me. Just. Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. You know the deal. Call center has it on the tone. He goes. No one else goes till he goes. Keep it clean from the line, or I'll call it back. There we go, gentlemen. Less than five. I'm good with it. Let's go racing. Horton jumps out from an early lead. Brent's going to be in pursuit. McGovern going to keep Roth in the race. Little hop, skip, and jump there for Roth. Still bring McGovern back to it. McGovern all over the back of Roth. Horton now going to run high. First victory he's going to see is Ron Roberts coming in. The sweeper just blow it wide. Two is coming right behind him, Roberts. And three. Some breathing room. Ron Roberts giving plenty of room to his drivers. Good job. Keep it passing. Meanwhile, Horton's ready to make it quick work. He's coming up on P4 of Chris McGovern. McGovern gives him plenty of room. Good job, guys. Keep it clean. Next on the hit, this is going to be great. Horton picking him up, putting him down. One in. Five, two to go. Oh, man. One in, five to go. One in, five to go. Having a moment there. Horton now has got him lapped up to P3. Roffey's the only one left on the lead lap. Horton making quick work of Louis. A little bump of the wall stay, a little wide on the sweeper, a little wide on the sweeper, and clear. Good job, guys. Leaders coming up through some rat traffic, making quick work, guys showing them paying attention. The governor, you're going to have one and two coming up on you, sir, just let you know. Same as next. Stay very tight to center, very tight to center, very tight to center. Grab the wheel, grab the car. Perfect. And you'll be clear after the silver line. All right. Same thing for you, Matt. Perfect. All right. Robert shoots lost the wheel. He's got the wheels off that thing. 230 in, came to 330 to go. Ford and Draw, Clay, McGovern, and Bowie. Bowie gets it wrong. Clay's going to help the rest of the way around. Meanwhile, here it comes again, Louie, the Silver Surfer. Where's Hector at?